Hi, this is Brother K, and once again, welcome to Fresh Fire Prayer Ministry, where we keep the fire of the Holy Spirit burning. Today is the day the Lord has made. We'll rejoice and be glad in it. And precious one, I'm coming on here today to invite you to our Houston, Texas Deliverance Conference. I want you to know that we all need deliverance. Some people need deliverance from witchcraft, demonic activities, deliverance from sickness, deliverance from even problems. Some people need deliverance from unemployment, deliverance from barrenness. We all need deliverance, and that's what the Lord's Prayer says, that when we pray, we should ask the Lord to deliver us from the evil one. And the Bible says a righteous man or woman may go through many problems, but the Lord delivereth them. The Lord delivers them from them all. Everybody needs deliverance. It depends on what area of your life where you need God to come in and deliver you. If you are sick and dying, you need deliverance. If you are sick and you are not being cured by the medications and the tests you are going through in the hospital, it may not be physical, it may be spiritual, and you may need God's supernatural intervention. And that's why deliverance is essential. Each and every one of us need deliverance. Some people need deliverance from generational curses, from people who are casting spells, charms, and hexes on them to kill them. And that's why deliverance is essential. And that's why we pray, that's why we fast, and that's why we ask the Lord to intervene and rescue us from the powers of darkness. I'm asking you to join me in Houston, Texas, this year on March 25th, 26th, 27th. March 25th, 26th, and 27th in Houston, Texas. March 25th, that'll be Friday, and the conference will start from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Friday, 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. And then on Saturday, we have two services from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. That's the first service. And the second service is from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. That's on Saturday. Saturday, we have two services, morning service and evening service. And the last day is Sunday, March 27th, from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. I'm inviting you to come, invite friends and loved ones, and come and witness the power of God and the salvation of our Lord Jesus Christ. There's nothing too hard for our God. This year, 2016, is not going to be an easy year, but it's going to be well for those who put their trust in the Lord. That's what the Bible says, that those who know their God, they shall be strong and do exploit. It's not going to be an easy year, but if you fix your eyes on Jesus Christ, if you put your trust in Him, the Lord Jesus Christ will come through and help you and deliver you from all your problems. So the Houston, Texas conference is on March 25th, 26th, and 27th, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Friday from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Saturday, we have two services. The morning service is 11 to 2 p.m. and the evening service is from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. And Sunday is from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. And the hotel is DoubleTree Hotel by Hilton Houston Intercontinental Airport. The address is 15747 15747 John F. Kennedy Boulevard, Houston, Texas. Zip code is 77032. The telephone number for the to call the hotel to make your reservation is 281-87-848-4000. 281-848-4000. 281-848-4000. Call the hotel and make your reservation. Registration for the conference, deliverance conference, is free. Free registration. You just have to come in and invite your friends and loved ones. Come, and all you need to come with is your faith. Come with faith and expectation, and the rest is going to be handled by our Lord Jesus Christ. Also, if you are other conferences we'll be having in the course of the year is our Los Angeles. We'll be in California. California is where we are having this. We are having a conference in California on February 26th, 27th, and 28th. February 26th, 27th, and 28th. And then March, we are coming to Houston, Texas on 25th, 26th, and 27th. We are also going to be in Illinois on April 22nd, 23rd, and 24th, Illinois. And then we are going to be in Ontario, Canada, in April 22nd, 23rd. Ontario, Canada is going to be on May 20th, 21st, and 22nd. Then we are going to also be in Palm Beach, Florida, June 17th, 18th, and 19th. And we are going to be in England, London, July 29th, 30th, and 31st. Also, we are going to be around Massachusetts or Boston. We are going to be in Boston in September 9th, 10th, and 11th. And then Trinidad on October 7th, 8th, and 9th. All the information is on our website. So just go to our website and get more information about the coming Deliverance Conference. And come on, and your life will never be the same. Our website is www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. Call and you can get these informations. Also, I welcome you to join us every Tuesdays and Fridays for prayers. Every Tuesday, we meet on the prayer line from 10 p.m. Eastern Time. On the prayer line to pray. And on Fridays, it's 11 p.m. Eastern Time. And the number to call is 641-715-3655. 641-715-3655. And the extension number is 950014#. 950014#. I pray and ask the Lord to deliver you from every plans of the enemy assigned against you. In this year, no matter how difficult the year is, may the Lord come through for you and give you a miracle and a breakthrough. I look forward to seeing you at Houston, Texas on March 25th, 26th, and 27th. May God richly bless you. Go to our website and find out more information about the conference. Come with your friends and loved ones. Free registration. Just call the hotel and make a reservation. God bless you. Our website is www.freshfireprayer.com.